Whoa!
Welcome.
How are we doing? Now, while we go by a beer house, we managed to purchase the Dale's Pale Ale. And apparently, Oskar Blues did that so well, they wanted to brew another one. And they brought out Mama's Little Pills. I don't know if we're up in the song for some reason.
Mama's Little Pills.
Mama's Little.
No, it said Mama's Little Yellow Pills.
Yeah. Oh, that's it. It's like.
Let's open it, Baba.
What's he rubbing for? But yeah, I mean, it kind of works in like slang words. I mean, you know, while you're at school and your father's at work, your mum will be working on the house. Everyone should be taking little pills. Would you actually have a little shot of wine?
It says it's a gold medal winner.
Looks like it's took effect with Brock Lesnar.
I don't know, Brett Lesnar goes down pretty quickly nowadays.
To show you the mat up cam. It's like he's took a few bullets as well.
But no, it's.
I mean, we had a European Pilsner earlier from Lithuania, so we'll see how it compares. I mean, the aroma so far.
Just a little bit more fill.
Aroma so far is giving off a little metallic aroma, but that's maybe due to the container. This one's from Longmont, Colorado, USA.
Yeah, there was a sweet aroma, sort of caramel biscuit. It comes off like a honeycomb biscuit.
It's a little more hoppier than in aroma than the Lithuanian Pilsner.
It comes off like a more of a honeycomb sort of biscuit, that sort of thing.
It's a bit more full bodied than the again. Try it from camera. Yeah, it's a bit stronger body in this, whereas the European Pilsners normally are a bit thinner, but they give a longer. Oh.
Flavor. It's a lot sharper on front can.
What else are you getting?
It's almost like a bit of a bitterness there.
Yeah,
quite dry.
It's a bit more sweeter, I reckon.
Yeah.
Which is not strange for normally. You get more sweetener from the European one.
Lithuanian ones. Because I've had some really sweet ones from Lithuania.
Yeah, I mean, it's got a little bit of grass luster.
I mean, it is America, though. They're land of sweets. And it is quite sugary about the bar now.
Get a little bit cornflakey. A bit more boiled sweets. What do you call those? Lemon barley sweets. You know, not lemon barley sweets. You know, the lemon sherbet sweets.
Yeah.
You know those? You basically suck on them and they've got like a strong bitterness there.
Refreshes.
Let's shake it up. No, the lemon sherbets. They're basically a little yellow sweet and it was.
Sherbets, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Like little refreshes. And you can also get the sticks as well, which has.
Oh, no, not them. No, not them. I know what you mean. No. It's a little like an egg shaped thing. I think, who sells them? Do people do fruit pastels and stuff like that? They do like Everton sweets and they do. I can't remember the name. Round trees!
Alright. What's the name of the sweet though?
That's it, it's called lemon sherbet. And you do get a kind of. You get that zest of a lemon. And then you get like a sherbet you have to taste. It's a little bit more full of flavour than the Dale's Pills, if I'm honest. I think the Dale's we found a little bit weak.
Well, I thought the Dale's a bit better. But I don't know. You'd have to like get them on par with each other. Just to absolutely notice the difference.
I think the Dale's one was a bit more oppier. than this.
Yeah.
Whereas this is a bit more in your face.
It's more of a solid body, sort of.
Yeah, it's a bit more boisterous, isn't it? I think it's a bit more boisterous. I mean, the Dale's Pale was more like, using modern terminology, probably a nipster.
Yeah.
Whereas this is more like a bit more.
Younger folk.
Yeah.
The younger folk.
I think this I think this would appeal to a lot of the young drinkers. I mean, it's a cool looking can.
Yeah, you could easily do a six pack of them.
No worries there. We've almost finished this off.
Yeah.
That's under 5 minutes. what about again? Yeah, I bought the Dale Pale Ale, and like I said, I think that's something more fluid, and this is more sweeter, more bitter.
Yeah.
But yeah, if you want for beer house, I won't be able to try these. £3 a can, which is probably about $7. I think you probably, in America, you probably get 2 6 pack for $7. What about again? Yeah. Would you?
Yeah, I'd like to buy it on par with the Dale and just sort of notice the difference between the two.
Yeah.
Maybe. You
know. Now, compared it to the European beers, this is probably what, a 330ml can? 350ml can. And the European beers are normally 500s. They'll be about £2, about that.
What do you mean, bottles or cans? Or that's
bottles. Well, I think cans are about £1. And they're 500ml cans.
Yeah.
And I'd have to say, for me over here, because of the cost, I would actually prefer to buy three Pilsners from, like, the European.
Yeah.
Because I could get more, and it'd be more cost-effective for me.
Oh, yeah. I mean, if you're in America.
I'd buy it. It's probably really cheap in America. But considering the cost over here, I would buy the European beer over this. Just for the cost. I mean, if it's the same price, this is quite nice.
Yeah, it is. It has that nice sort of very malty, but a little bit of lemony bite to it and citrusy.
But weighing in costs, it's a bit expensive. You take care.
Right.